Example 2.6. The resistance of the wire is 20 ohm. What will be the new resistance if it is stretched uniformly 8 times the original length? Okay. Now what is given in the problem is the resistance of a wire. So that is 20 ohm. That is a given wire. Okay. Now you have to find it out the resistance of the wire if the length of the wire is 8 times of the length of the previous wire, that is original length. Okay. Now I can go for writing that the original length is equal to. So we have to assume the original length. So the original length, I am going to take it as L1. L1 is equal to what? L. Okay. Now the new length, I am going to take it as L2. That is 8 times of L1. According to the problem, it is 8 times stretched. So it is 8 times of what? L1. So we can write 8L, because L1 is equal to what? L. Now, the original resistance we can write using the formula. The original resistance R1 is equal to rho into L1 by A1. Why I am not writing rho 1? Because the specific resistance is same for the same material. Okay, so R1 is equal to rho into L1 by A1. The new resistance R2 is equal to rho into L2 by A2. Now for L2 I can substitute as what? 8L. So it is rho into 8L by what? A2. 8L by A2. Okay. Now, according to the problem, the wire is stretched. Now, even the wire is stretched, its volume is not changed. The volume is what? Unchanged. Even the wire is stretched, the volume is what? Unchanged. So we can write the volume. Volume is what? Area into length. So A1 L1 is equal to A2 L2. So you know L1 and L2. So A1 into L is equal to A2 into 8L. Okay. Now you can write here A1 by A2 is equal to 8L by L, which is equal to what? 8. Okay. Now, I am going to divide R1 by R2. Sorry, R2 by R1. R2 by what? R1. So what is the value for R2? R2 by R1 is equal to rho into 8L by A2 divided by rho into L by A1. Rho and rho will get cancelled. L and L will get cancelled. So what will you get here is R2 by R1 is equal to A1 by A2 into 8. Into what? 8. Okay. Now you know what is A1 by A2. According to the previous step, A1 by A2 is equal to 8. So it is substituting here 8 into 8. That is equal to how much? 64. So, R2 is equal to R1 into 64. So, what is your R1 according to the problem? R1 is 20 ohm. So, 20 into 64. So, how much you'll get? 1280 ohm. Okay. So, stretching the length of the wire has increased your resistance. So, when it is stretched to 8 times, the resistance is also what? Increased. Okay.